I'm going to make a homemade vanilla coffee. First, you pour your coffee in. It's just homebrew coffee that has been allowed to cool. We'll use Folgers. Then you use, for 2 cups of coffee, just 1 drop of vanilla. That's all you need. You see that 1 drop going there? I use 1 container of cream and then some cinnamon. Oh, that's the wrong side. You just need a touch. Just like that. And you sweeten it to taste. I like 2 packs of sugar, or that's the same as 1 teaspoon. And the last step, you pour your coffee over ice and enjoy.